I have all. I hope you are able to see my content. What I want to show you is that. Let me check. Chrome tab instead of Chrome tab. What I want is that specific window. Let me share the this thing and let's show you the how to set up the content. Okay, so you must be able to see like what the screen is showing. So here if you see, here the order can't be shipped to your location. Contact the store for more information. So what you have to do in this case, go to your shipping. Okay, go to your shipping and delivery. From the settings, come to your shipping manage rates. Okay, and make sure that you have added rates for all. There are two things that you have to check. One is you are doing a free shipment. First is that you are doing a free shipment 00 LB. That is one of the thing. And second thing is that all the addresses, default addresses, you have added the shipping rates. That is important. Once you are done this, then you are done. That's all. So if you have still have any questions, any doubt, let me know. You can just post me here or I will share my details so that we'll come to know and we can help you better. Thanks for watching. Have a great, wonderful day.